day, ladies and gentlemen. You all know my client, Miss Roxy Hart.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm just so flattered. Y'all came to see little old me. I guess you want to know why I shot the bastard.
Sit down, dummy.
Mr. Billy Flynn sings the press conference rag. Notice how his mouth never moves. Almost.
Mississippi.
And Paris.
Very wealthy.
Where are they now?
6 feet under.
She was granted one more start.
Apartment of the Sacred Heart.
Red chicken here.
1920.
How old were you?
Don't remember.
Then what happened?
I met Amos and he stole my heart away, convinced me to elope one day. Boyfriend,
why'd you shoot him?
I was leaving.
Was he angry?
Like a madman. Still, I said, friend, move along.
She knew that she was doing wrong.
Then describe
it. He came toward me
with a pistol
from my bureau. Like a tiger.
He had strength and she had none.
And yet we both reached for the gun. Oh, yes, sir, yes, sir, yes, we both, sir, yes, we both, sir, yes, we both reached for the gun.
Understandable, understandable, yes, it's perfectly understandable, comprehensible, not a bit reprehensible, it's so defensible.
Thank you so much for coming to see us today.